A program to honor Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. gets underway in just about 30 minutes from now in the heart of our city on Monument Circle. The Indiana Civil Rights Commission is going to place a wreath at 6 o'clock tonight at the Soldiers and Sailors Monument. That then will be followed by the Shine the Light that highlights King's legacy and his mission. It will repeat at 6:30, 8 o'clock, and 9:30 tonight through Monday, January 16th.